Honestly, I don't know what made me do it. I saw her phone there and I just reacted. Everything seemed to happen in slow motion. I grabbed the phone and I took a picture of her on that toilet. And then I might have sent it out over her Instagram to all her friends and followers. So I live in the basement. As you can see, I have a concrete floor and exposed brick for a wall. But Dad and I used to play video games down here, and after he died, it just felt more comforting to sleep here. I hope Dad's spirit will protect me when Kat sees that picture.
Are you ready? Let's just go then.
Hang on, let me get my phone. Did I leave it here? Whoa, I have 136 notifications. What the? Oh my God, I'm gonna kill her! Look, Liddy, look what she did!
What? Let me see.
I can't even. I don't know how many people saw this. She took a picture of me on the toilet and she sent it to all my Instagram friends. I'm gonna kill her!
Mary, where are you?
I'm gonna kill you! You are dead! I'm sorry! I hate you!
You humiliated me!
I hate you!
Oh my God!
I'm gonna kill
Kat,
you right
stop
now!
It, Kat.
I don't care if I have to go to jail!
Come on!
No,
get
Liddy,
off,
get off
get
me!
Off
get off
right
me!
Now.
Let me out! Liddy, stop it! Stop it!
I'm so sorry!
You're sorry? That's all you
Kat's
can say is you're sorry?
Good,
well, you're gonna be sorry, I promise you! I swear to God, I'm gonna get you for this.
I'm sorry. You guys are always so mean to me.
Mean? You're gonna find out what mean means.
You told me to get out of the bathroom for no reason.
You know why? Because we all hate you. You're the ugliest, you're the stupidest, and you're the fattest.
See? That's what I mean. Everyone treats me like I'm just a piece of dirt to step on.
I wish you weren't my sister. I hate you.
Kat? I want you to go to our room. I'm gonna talk to her.
Fine, I'll just kill her later.
Ow. Thank you for helping me, Liddy. I don't know what I would have done without you.
Are you kidding? I wanna kill you myself.
But why? What did I do to you?
You didn't just humiliate Kat, you humiliated me too.
I don't know what you're talking about. I took a picture of Kat on the toilet.
I was in that picture too. And now everybody thinks our family is disgusting. And since you're part of the family, that means you're disgusting too. I bet you didn't think about that, did you?
No, Liddy, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry.
Mary, you may try to look like a nerd, but I don't know anyone dumber than you. You just think about that.
Oh my God, what have I done? How do I fix this?
Looks like they loved their food. No leftovers. Oh, hey Jane, I was gonna bust this room. Here, let me help you.
今天晚上我们非常成功. Jane, 你今天晚上很抢眼哦. 我邀请了他们来我们家吃饭.
Wait, what, Mom? You did what?
对呀, 我想让查理冰知道你不但是美而且还会做饭.
Mama, I can't believe you did that. Have you any idea how much they look down on us?
哎呀,什么话?
Mama, I was in here serving them all night. You should have heard the things they were saying about us. They said Jane here is a pretty girl, but all she does is work in a sushi restaurant. And I am just a design school dropout, not worth any of their time.
No, Liz, they can't have said that about you. How awful.
是谁说了这些话?
It was Charlie Bing's best friend, Will Darcy.
哎呀,我才不管他的朋友怎么说,我一点都不稀罕他.
But Mama, these people grew up in the lap of luxury. Are you sure it's so wise to expose our humble circumstances to them?
当然是个好主意。我们家大女儿这么美,又这么会做饭,有谁不会想要娶你做太太?
Mama, believe me, these people care about more than a pretty face and the ability to cook. They also care about pedigree.
Ah, here you all are, all finished up for the night. Guess what? I have news. My parents just told me that they invited the Bings and Will Darcy to our Halloween party tomorrow night, and they're coming.
Who knew that my dad had business dealings with them in the past?
You guys are coming, right?
Oh, Charlotte.
Your parents invite them to your Halloween party. Our mom invited them to our house for dinner. It looks like all Chinese parents think alike. They all want their daughters to marry well. Well, I'll see you guys at the Halloween party.
这个刘家真狡猾。 我绝对不会让他们把Jane的男朋友给抢走。
Jane's boyfriend, Mama? They just met tonight.
不管怎么样, 你们不能让Charlie兵跟刘家的女儿恋爱。
Mama, can we just go home? It's been such a long night.
Amen to that. I'm starving. Let's go.